that I swallow. That motherfucker feel me like Braille. She went like a whale. I pull up they bail. Well, they wishing me well.
I don't go with 12. Hey man, say man, it's your boy TP coming at y'all with another video today. Today we still doing public interviews, and today the question is, what's one thing you never told your parents? Let's get into it. Alright, y'all, I'm here with
Tink.
Makai.
Do.
Alright, so the question is, what's one thing you never told your parents?
That I had sex. That's easy.
I went to a boy and girl sleepover.
I was smoking in the house.
Alright, y'all, I'm here with
Alicia.
Alright, so the question is, what's one thing you never told your parents?
I never told them that I went to a party. Okay, so like, look, it was this party that I went to with this bitch right here, and there was a shootout, and my mama thought I was at her house, but I wasn't at her house. I was at a fucking party, sugar man. So yeah, so mom, if you're watching this, I went to the party that had the shootout.
Oh, you think you're making big moves, huh?
No, my mother watches videos. My mother watches videos.
Shit. All right, y'all, I'm here with
Big Cheese, shorty.
All right, so the question is, what's one thing you never told your parents?
That I carried some guns in the house. It was in a trash bag.
Cheese bag.
In the trash bag?
Yeah.
Shooting niggas.
Yeah.
Cheese on that real shit. My man, Cheese, you know what I'm saying?
Nigga.
Alright, so the question is, what's one thing you never told your parents?
What's the question?
I got clappers.
What's one thing you never told your parents?
I had a girl in the house when they wasn't there.
What's one thing you never told your parents?
Damn. Oh shit. Damn, what the fuck? That I sucked it.
Nice.
All right, it's her
shit.
It's her birthday, y'all. What's one thing you never told your parents?
That's a lot. Shit. That's a dick.
Oh my god.
Hey, y'all, wish her a happy birthday in the comments, you know what I'm saying?
It's on dope. Follow me on Instagram.
Don't do that. All right, y'all. I'm here with
Xavier.
Aubrey.
All right, so the question is, keep it 100. What's one thing you never told your parents?
Go do him first. I got it. He said do me first.
What's one thing you never told your parents?
One thing I never told my parents. That I got ahead. That's some solid, right? Yes.
Alright, so this one day I was home alone. I went in my dad's drawer and I saw a box of condoms, right? And I had never opened a condom before. So I opened it and put it on. And I didn't know where to throw it away because I didn't know if they was gonna see it now. So I threw it out the window, and the next day they saw it out the window. They was like, what the fuck?
Alright, y'all. Alright, y'all. Alright, y'all, I'm here with
Gabriel.
All right, so the question is, what's one thing you never told your parents?
I eat butt.
You eat ass?
I eat butt. All butt. All butt.
All right, don't say nigga, all right? All right, so I'm here with
Isaiah. All
right, so the question is, what's one thing you never told your parents?
Probably that there was like a week where I was just like off of Eddie all week, like even on the weekend. Like, I was just high all week.
What type of shit you be on, bro? What the fuck?
I be on the other shit.
White boy got that good, yeah. That kush.
Hmm?
All right, Jai, I'm here with
Keon.
All right, so the question is, what's one thing you never told your parents?
I beat my meat every night. I beat my meat.
I beat my meat. Every night?
Every night.
Lotion?
No.
Baby oil?
Dry.
That's self-harm. What the? All right, y'all. I'm here with
Anaya.
Kimani.
Lexi.
All right, so the question is, what's one thing you never told your parents?
Oh, shit. Wait.
Who wanna go first?
I got head in their bed.
Oh my God! Wow!
It was this one time that I had snuck somebody in the house, and she didn't know about it, and she thought somebody had broken. Cause like the police came to our house and all that, but really I just snuck somebody in and forgot to close the door because they had broke the window on the way out.
Huh?
I'm an open book. Me and my mom like best friends. I ain't hide nothing. She know everything. I mean, I'm still a virgin.
What's one thing you ain't tell your mother?
I don't know. I never got hit, so that don't relate to me.
One thing.
I don't know. Shit. I don't know, Tayon. I really don't know.
She capping.
I'm so good.
All right, y'all. I'm here with
Simone.
Promise.
All right, so the question is, what's one thing you never told your parents?
I don't have anything.
That I swallow.
We are back. Oh, my knee in the stew. Wait, I'm out.
That's soup. Oh. She swallowed.
All right, y'all. I'm here with
Josh.
All right, so the question is, what's one thing you never told your parents?
One thing I never told my parents was when I got some butt, Mo. I ain't never gonna tell them that shit. Nah,
you got some
fool.
Butt? You do anal, bro?
No, nigga, fuck off the bar. You gay. Get out of here.
If y'all don't know who this is, let them know.
Hey, this Mike, man. What's up, y'all?
First video original.
Get out of here.
All right, so the question is, what's one thing you never told your parents?
One thing I never told my parents? All right, I'm gonna be serious this time. So one time I was living in Florida, right? We had a dog. So the dog, she kept jumping on the door. And I was trying to get the dog out the door. I punched the glass. I broke the whole glass on the window. And they thought it was a dog. And I got away with that shit. And they was like, who broke this door? Who broke the glass? When I was like, hey, the dog did it. I was like, oh. Uh-uh. And they was like, oh.
Hold on. Now you mean to cut you off. What the fuck is on his head? All right. So the question is, what's one thing you never told your parents?
I don't know. Come back to me. Go on.
One thing I never told my parents was I draw like fuck the bitch in her room.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
What's your name?
Malik.
What's one thing you never told your parents?
I stole like $20 from her.
You're already in it. Your own family.
What's one thing you never told your parents?
One thing I never told my mom. That I probably smoked in the house and shit one time. Yeah, I smoked in the house one time.
Hey.
Leak Baton.
Subscribe to my match.
Yeah, his shit be in the description, bro. You know what I'm saying? Leak Baton.
Balls deep underscore 69.
What the fuck?
All right, y'all. I'm here with
Big Arca.
And Jasmine.
All right, so the question is, what's one thing you never told your parents?
I fucked a bitch like 2 weeks ago.
I took my mom's car and I hit the other car beside us to make it seem like
Wait, fuck that shit. Hold on, wait.
I can't park.
Oh, I got the video. You wanna see the video?
Alright, anyways, all right, forget you. I can't park, so I was parking in reverse and I hit the other car behind me. But we ended up parking like straight or whatever, and then the next morning I act so confused. I never told her I hit her car though.
They ain't busting my head. Alright. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. We out.
Louis Vuitton decisions, Cartier lenses. I pay the rent for my vision. I see you niggas bullshitting. My diamonds hitting. Bitches falling out like Wendy. Ooh, Wendy Williams. Lord forgive me, but I'm up so serious. Ooh, I be walking, same time swimming. My neck wet jet like a pool. Spent the whole 100.